Get ready to stop at this intersection. A newly installed traffic signal turned on today in Angelina County.
Hello, good morning. This is Tiffany Tanner with KTRE News 9. As of right now, I'm out here at the intersection in front of Sterling Lumber Company on US 69 South at FM 326 North. Well, they will be installing TxDOT and DPS will be out here installing the new awaited traffic light. And if you take a look right behind me, you can see crews out here preparing right now. They will be switching on the light mid-morning around 10 a.m. So if you guys would just stay with us, we'll keep you updated on the story a little bit later. Thank you.
Happening today in Angelina County, the installation of a new traffic signal is complete and the light has been turned on. Back in March, Texas Transportation Commissioners approved the $114,800 project. TxDOT crews activated that new traffic signal today at the corner of US 69 South and FM 326 North in Angelina County. KTRE's Tiffany Tanner shares how it will affect the area moving forward.
The covers are down and the lights are on. There is now a second traffic light on US 69 South between Lufkin and Huntington.
We've been several months in the construction, and so it's ready and up, and we're very proud to be able to activate that today.
There are signals and lighted message boards throughout that area to alert motorists of the new signal.
Well, we just want people to really pay attention and be careful and, reduce your speed. When you know you're coming up on a traffic signal, reduce your speed. Watch your rearview mirror for those people who may not be aware there's a signal there. Watch ahead of you for people who may not be aware of it.
Local business owners say that the area was very dangerous before the traffic light was installed.
For my husband, him growing up, he grew up on that farm road down the way. And like he said, he was scared whenever he first started driving because it was hard getting out there and there's a lot of accidents.
Now that it has been activated,
it's already brought us more business because people are slowing down and actually looking and seeing that we are here.
Police will monitor the light and tickets will be enforced to violators.
Watch for the caution lights. Be aware because they're here now, and if you're not paying attention, you're going to rear end somebody.
According to Rhonda Oates, due to the increased truck traffic and the new commercial business in the area, the new traffic signal will be beneficial to motorists.
So it'll take a few days for drivers to get acclimated to that signal, but it'll be just fine if we really stay alert.
Tiffany Tanner, KTRE News 9.
Now, TxDOT urges motorists to stay alert to the new signal and reduce speed on US 69.